One person should be getting charged very shortly in respect to the murder of Duane Gabriel, and we anticipate that that person will be going to court this afternoon.
Compose, do you believe that investigators have an airtight case?
We're still investigating. We have reached the stage where we have enough to charge, but while we have the matter before the court, there are certain things that we still need to do, including requesting assistance from the FBI through the US Embassy to enhance certain video footages for us. And so that is being done as well. But at this time, we'll have enough to charge and we'll build the case stronger as we go along.